For 36 minutes against Tyson Fury, you said he was very slippery. Mm-hmm. Do you think in a rematch he'll be easier to hit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it'll definitely be more easier for me to hit him because I'll be more patient, you know, and throwing my punches. You know, because when I replay, like when I was in a fight, I'm like, when I'm overshooting myself, I could feel it. It's like when I was shooting the right hand, it ain't like he was ducking all the way down. It was like right here in the pocket. And I'm like, why am I not hitting? Why am I overshooting my punches? But like I said, I was too anxious. I wanted to really get him out of there. And I think my emotion got the best of me. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't think I know. My emotions got the best of me, wanting to just really get him out of there. And you know, some of the game plan went out the window. And I resulted to just trying to knock him out.
Shelly, quick question. Sure. Shelly, right here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Hi, Steve.
Yeah, he's on the light.
Shelly, quick question. Do you believe that a Wilder Fury rematch takes precedent? And with that, do you believe an Anthony Joshua fight basically gets tabled for 2019, being as realistic as you can be?
At this moment, we don't know what is going to be next. If this other promoter calls tomorrow, like he said, we'll hear. If not, it's fine. I believe the fight right now with Fury is a stronger fight and probably more logical to happen because, look, he still dropped the guy twice.
Oh, you live right now.
That last fight, that last round, I was surprised he got up. I ran to the corner as though it was over. And I'm not sure that the other side is still not afraid of him.